Hey guys, so this is day two, and on yesterday's video, we ripped out the floor.
This is day three.
Day two! I already stained the new slime wood that's outside.
Oh yeah!
Roll the video. Okay, so what I'm doing now is I took off the slot, this piece of plasticky trim, right here. Because the new slime trim can go on. Taking all the screws out of the window treatments to take the window treatments down so that I can paint. Oh crap. I don't have painter's tape.
This is day three. And the day before yesterday's video, we ripped out the floor, we pulled off all of the trim, and then she ripped off all the knobs and put some new knobs on, and we're super excited about that because it's really starting to take shape. Now she has me ripping down the rest of the valances, and she's going to paint the rest of the walls in the front of the RV, and then maybe tomorrow we'll look at putting the trim back up.